Hello.
Hello. We're back at it. You had your warm-up match, so
yeah,
now you're ready.
I had two warm-up matches.
You're ready to rock and roll. Ooh.
This guy's hungry for the goals.
He's hungry for the goals in his own net. Oh, okay. So this guy's
veteran.
His ball handling isn't the best. Although he might just be playing
noobish.
Yep. Oh, okay, and clear that. He's gonna be coming in. Oh wow, okay. I expected him to be on that thing.
They always make you think that.
And that should go close. There we go. Oh.
Yeah.
Tippity tap. So who are you playing? What's this guy's name?
E.G. Gnome.
E.G. Gnome.
It reminds me of the gnome gun.
All right, Mr. Gnome. I know. Oh, we got rainbows here. Rainbow gnome gun. All right. Gnome, what you doing, boyo?
Nothing.
Oh, he's getting scored on. That's what he's doing.
Psychic powers. Doobity-boobity-boo.
The gnome is busy tending to his garden, not paying enough attention to the ball going into his net.
Ow.
Oh. Ah. Oh, that was a slow motion
Terrorfest.
E.G. Gnome, really? Dude?
Yeah. Epic Gumdrop Gnome.
Yeah, E.G. Gnome.
Oh, he's one of
Epic Gumdrop
minions.
Don't worry about talking. You can't do talking and playing at the same time, as we found earlier. Oh, that's it. That is nice. Thank you, Gnome. Thanks, Gnome.
I was trying to do a backwards goal, but look at this. That was some awesome moves.
He gave us the oh, that was good. And then he gave us the little bump assist. Gnome power. Special power is getting scored on. Do 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 do. Gnome power. Nice one. Oh no, not a nice one. I spoke too soon. Okay, hustle
I'm
that.
Down, I'm upside down.
Gnome's gonna be kicking that out in front. Sorry, Mr. Gnome. Oh, dude.
He did the cheeky chicken nugget.
What? That was a whole lot of fumbling around.
Yeah. I was doing.
Where am I? I'm driving backwards. Oh, dude, these goals.
How?
These are the worst goals that he's getting in on you, too. I think you just need to hit him hard. His defense isn't great, so just slam him.
I can't talk. You stop talking.
All right. Offense.
Real fence.
Oh, he steals it. Oh, no. What? Okay, why were you driving that backwards so long?
I don't know. I keep doing the backwards goal. Look at me.
All right. Focus now, man. You need to show the gnome what it's all about. Oh, that may just about go in on its... Nice, there we go. That was a cocky goal, if ever there was one.
Yeah, I stayed behind by accident because I was going off course.
You're supposed to just say, oh, I meant to do that, man. Oh, there we go. Roll it over and in. Oh, almost. Oh, he clears it.
Knock him out of the way.
Oh, are you lining it up for him?
Yeah, I think I am.
Gnome! Oh, good one. Wow, that was some handling. Oh, nice clear by Gnome. That was good carrying, though. That was nicely done before. He's gonna go for it! Gnome it! And then clear that sucker.
Like this?
Yep. The danger clear. Although I don't have as much concern about this guy's offense. He's a bit clunky on the offense. Except when you're doing crazy maneuvers and he just gets it right there.
That was a good save,
I think when you're playing assist, when you're playing on his team, then he does well.
Oh, dang. He scored.
Yep. Merp.
I'm doing a...
Eugenome.
Or a gumdrop gnome. Jeez, Eugenome.
Offense, offense, offense. Take him down. Whoa. Out in front. Clear it. Nice. Deeks him to the side. Carries it a bit. Slams it in before the gnome has a chance to get around. Ties it up 5-5. A minute 21 remaining in the game. Nice offensive playing. What was that?
I don't know.
I think he lost control of his car.
Who's this?
Ah, Doritos everywhere.
Oh, I think he has the same glitch I have.
Ah, that was bizarre. Okay.
Oh, he thought I was staying behind, so he was trying to blow me up.
Oh. Perhaps. He won't make that mistake twice. 6-5, minute 17 remaining. Oh, you just gave him a goal. Oh, get in there, get in there, get in there. Oh.
I was trying to drive over like this. Whee.
That was close.
I'm good at
getting.
I think he messed with Zain.
Okay, all right. Offense. Oh, what? What? Dude. What was that? What was that?
I don't know. What was that?
That was the opposite of offense. All right. It's all yours,
it's
buddy.
Offense.
All yours. Yeah, you gotta stay on the ground. He might be clunky, but you give him an opening, he'll take it. Oh. Oh, no! Ma!
Oh, sorry. Very sorry. Very, very sorry.
For all the deafness I now have. I'll edit that out.
Yeah.
All right.
You can hack it.
Okay, dude. No worries. Yep, take it. It's yours.
No, it isn't. Oh,
it was. Oh, yeah, he's... Look at how clunky he is, man. He does not have good defensive handling. Okay, get it back into his zone. Okay, and back it up into his area. Oh, man. Not again. Clear it, clear it, clear it. All right. Dude, clear it. Oh, there we go. Chase her down.
Oh, no, no,
Oh, no.
Scores. Oh, no.
Chase it, dude. I don't think he has the turbos. Okay. That was a nice clear.
Oh,
two goals in 7 seconds, though, so, you know. Well, at least prevent him from getting one, so clear it.
I can't.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, well. That, you played well. Yeah, you had good offense there. There was a couple of really nice goals where you carried it. Oh, Pros division down. Pros back to lead. Division 3. I think he was...
Look at the screen.
He was feeling tired, too.
I'm just pressing one button. It's just changing the screen dramatically.
It's just switching ends?
Yeah.
So... Yeah, there's a few people online right now.
I hope I don't...
Scarred.
Scardy me.
All right.
We're both question marks, so we're probably the same.
Scarred.
I'm scarred of you. He's a veteran, so...
Yeah, again, I... You're best on your offensive game, so that's where I would stick.
Oh,
keep he's play aggressive.
That is.
Oh, good. That's a good start.
And the palm of justice.
All right. 1-0 for Cat Rainbows. Scard's coming at it. Oh, nice open net.
Oh.
But Cat Rainbows takes it off to the side instead. I've got something else I have my plan for the ball. Gonna take it to the park. Gonna hang out. And clear it. Oh, goodness.
I psyched him.
You did. He was confused. Ah. Oh, overshot. Oh, Scarred comes out from nowhere and takes a shot. Ball goes high. Cat Rainbows. Oh, leaves an open net. Scarred cannot get it out in front. Scarred knocks it a little bit too far. That was tense. Cat Rainbow's bringing it back around in front.
Knock it back.
Scar tries to clear it. Gives it a tap. Cat Rainbow's gives it the backup. and flies through the air. Oh! Cat Rainbows carries it off. Nice clearance. Down the lane, Skard's waiting for it. Bumps it a little aside, brings it out in front. Cat Rainbow's waiting for it.
Demos him.
And... dude! Oh, Skard clears it! Cat Rainbow's is getting fancy. Don't be a fancy cat. And Skard slaps him back with a goal.
Demos him.
That's what you get for that.
I'm going to get 20 points for demoing him
all right.
So many times.
Aggressive touch off the front. And Skard's going for... I don't know what Skard is going for. He thought he left his wallet in his net.
Let me go get exploded.
They're both on the ball. Skard went wide.
No, because I hit it in the ball. Oh. I don't know where Zain's going.
All right, get down. It's open net season. Oh, cleared. Nice. Don't hit it in your own net. Oh,
I didn't hit
Skard
it in
lines
own
it up and takes it in before Cat Rainbows gets a chance to flip over and roll it over. All right. Dude.
What the?
Yeah, you can't go for the side boosts when you're off the kickoff, man.
But that did that kind of help?
That worked, but you put it in the goal zone for him, and you flew way outside, right? It's hard for you to get back. Oh, in front and cleared. Okay, take it down, carry it. Cat Rainbow's going for a big goal. Oh, he's going to have some aggression coming in from Skard, who takes it out.
Ah,
carries it back down to Cat Rainbow's side. Cat Rainbow's playing a big game of cat and mouse in this one. Lines it up for Skard. Skard, not sure what to do, whether it's going to be an offensive or defensive move. Decides to go. Oh, and they touch bumpers. They're in love. Okay, catch the ball, dude. What Seriously? Are you doing? Yeah, No, it didn't go in. Never assume it's gone in. Never, never give up. Lines it up for Skard. Skard is confused by these maneuvers. Cat Rainbows comes across to catch it up. Takes it down. Skard's end. Out in front. Skard's going to go for a nice defensive touch and chases it. Open net. Can he score? He does not off the top. Oh, they're fighting for it. Cat Rainbows nudges it down to the other side. Skard trying to catch up now. Ball out in front. Skard's waiting for it. Cat Rainbows comes around, goes for a second try, goes wide. Skard taps it down. Cat Rainbows takes it to the side with a nice move. Going for the boost. Gives Skard a little bit of time, but clears it. Out in front. Skard clears it again. And he hustles down to Cat Rainbows' end. But misses. His offensive game is not on today. Cat Rainbows got another opportunity. Oh, Skard takes another shot. Again, wide, but this time taps it in for the finishing blow. 4-2, 50 seconds remaining
Zain
in the game.
Zain is really losing.
Not really. Two goals down. It's not too bad. Hit him hard, though, man. Just go aggressive. His goaltending isn't the best. All right. Whoa. There we go. Just don't give him a chance to give it a blast. Easier said than done. Oh, close. See, he gets a bit fumbly when he gets up close like that. All right, 25 seconds. He's just trying to play out the clock now. So you've got an opportunity. Oh, beautiful. Wide open. Oh, Skar clears it. Back around.
Like, you got
another chance to get a goal. Hustles it down. Cat Rainbows brings it back around in front. Yeah, you got a chance. You can get one more.
No, I can't.
Oh, well, don't let him. Okay, that was good. You at least played offensive game right to the end. Well done. I think.
He is a really good veteran because he's at Challenger 1. That's what I'm going to. come in a few more episodes, probably. 2 more episodes, maybe.
So did you get bumped down on that one?
No.
Oh, that's good. You held. Well, I think you got enough goals in that.
Yeah.
The White Acre. I don't know what that means. White. The White Acre. It sounds kind of racist, but I'm assuming it means something else.
It's like an acre of land, you know, and...
A few acres of snow, like that game. Oh, and nice start to the game. Cat Rainbow scores. 1-0. All right, he's going to be on his defensive game now. Hit him hard.
Who wants hugs?
Who wants hugs? Everybody wants hugs. Cat Rainbow's got a big bowl full of hugs waiting for you here. Out in front. Nice chase down. Out in front again. A few acres of whiteness. Sticking in the goal. He's just waiting for an opportunity to chase it down to the other end. He's going for the goal. Cat Rainbows brings it out. And hustles it down. Carries it over. Up and around. Downtown. Oh, a little bit wide. Oh, just slips past it. Kicks it around. And Cat Rainbows gets it. Hustles it down to the other end. Nice footwork. Oh, just a little wide. That was nice footwork, though, man. That was good. Nice takeaway.
On a takeout?
Oh, that was good. And he's going to be going for it. That's a hustle on him. A little too much hustle.
Yeah.
A little too much hustle on your roof. Hustle on your tires, not on your roof. White Acre takes a goal.
Can you balance me? Because the spinny chair is really helping.
Oh, the beautiful open net does not... Ah, there we go. White Acre could not take it.
I don't know why I didn't get a shot and goal for that.
All right. Time to wrap another one in.
I love warm hugs and I'm going to dance.
I think this arena plays well for you.
Yeah, why?
I don't know. I think it's just... There's nothing too... I know you love Neo Tokyo, but that arena just gives you nothing but grief. Oh, rolls it over. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, it's just so much tapping. So much tapping. It's a tap dance. Oh, they give it a little more tapping. Oh, Cat Rainbows clears it off and comes around to it. Oh, White Acre's got a nice open shot.
Demos him.
Okay. Oh, he's circling the ball. Where is he? He's over to the right. There he is. Oh, Cat Rainbows just missed that one. You almost clipped it. That was close. It's all good. 2-2. Once again, this guy has a poor defensive game, so... I'm seeing a running theme in a lot of, at least at this level in Rocket League. A lot of people have incredibly strong offensive games, and their defensive game is mixed. That's gonna go for you too, dude.
I knocked that guy out of the way. That would have gone in, but
yeah.
It would have gone in slower if I had no.
The 1v1 is really hard with the open net that you have to leave behind.
Next time I'm going to play 1v... No.
All right, get your hand on. Focus.
No.
Oh. I'm
going to play 3v3.
Oh, nice one. Oh, that's a beauty if it doesn't get cleared. Oh... Cat Rainbows hustles around. That ball's flying. Oh, leaves his net open. What was he doing? He was trying to go to space. First car in space, not going to happen.
Burning out my exhaust pipes, I'm going to.
Oh, that was a good hustle. Nice one. That was a good one off the go. You've got definitely some good footwork skills.
Sorry.
Tire work skills, whatever. Dribbling skills.
No.
Do cars dribble?
Fancy skills.
Nice
that
one.
That is definitely going in.
If you slam it in, it will. Chase it down, man. Oh!
I was trying to
a little
predict
wide.
Where...
A little wide. That was a hard one. He tries to scoop it up. Cat rainbows. Yeah, the ball doesn't have much going for it right now. It's a hustle. Oh, goodness. Nice. Scoops it out in front. Whiteacre's got a chance to catch it, but doesn't. Good one.
I'm so finished.
Opportunity to tie it up here, or to get the lead. Blast it. Down to Cat Rainbow's end. Cat Rainbow's comes, clears it off to the side. Keeps it out of the center. Whiteacre's looking to line up a shot. No, he's staying back. He's playing the keep away game. He's coming in for a tight shot. Coming up and around, and he taps it in. 5-4, 53 seconds remaining.
You mess with the cats. You mess with my kitty, you mess with my face. Stop messing with my face. You're gonna have a cake. Meow, 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 meow.
Out in front, lines it up. Backs it over, not quite, a little bit wide. Bumps it back. Whiteacre takes it, decides to try and run with it. He's coming in for a direct shot. Cat Rainbows deflects it easily. 30 seconds remaining in the game. Comes back around.
Oh, you want a rematch, huh?
Cat Rainbows whaps it down. Few acres, hits it the other direction. Cat Rainbows forced to do a quick turn. Chase it.
10 more seconds.
Quick. Hustle, hustle, hustle. Can he clear it? He clears it. Nice. But can he score a goal? He can if he hustles this one. Oh. Good game, buddy. Oh, hold. You held your rank, too, so.
It's good, but I hate this.
A frustrating game for Cat Rainbows. And a sad way to end the episode. Yeah. Actually, you played well, so it's not like you got destroyed. All right, until next time.
Bye.
Bye.